I don't have to tell you what a swell buddy and fellow Joe was, for he was your son. But if I ever loved a man, he was that man.
It's been 70 years since Bill Knapp wrote that letter to the parents of his fellow paratrooper and friend killed in action. Bill is a regular at the Boulder City Veterans Cemetery. Every Thursday, he stands watch to honor veterans, too poor or forgotten to fill the seats at the chapel.
Hi!
Honor Flight of Southern Nevada brought Bill and more than 30 other Las Vegas World War II veterans to the War Memorial in Washington, D.C. Bill's son-in-law pushes his wheelchair on a rainy day in the nation's capital.
Oh, this is beautiful.
Isn't it though?
Look at that war environment.
Yeah, I'm going to take a couple pictures, Bill.
Yes.
Thanks for your service.
Thank you.
The real thrill is provided by the spectacular and daring paratroopers.
A member of the legendary 82nd Airborne Division, Bill parachuted into Normandy in the early morning hours of D-Day. Etched in marble, the World War II Memorial is filled with the names of American victories that Bill fought for all the way to Nazi Germany.
Thank you very much.
Yep, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Restored your confidence in the United States, that's for sure.
The war left Bill with unseen scars, divorces, estranged children, and a battle with alcohol. But the one unanswered question was the one we began our story with. Whatever happened to Joe? Bill's friend whose body was never found in the forests of Germany. A memorial made of marble can never replace a living man, but it's a start.
They said I would find closure through this.
And you are.
I am.
Yep.
What is it that makes up a life? Is it the pain, the loss, the reminders of time gone by? Or is it reunited family? New friends, knowing, even in the end of life, that life meant something greater, some higher purpose.
I've lived this for so long in my life. What is it, for near 70 years, isn't it? It's a long time to have something on your mind. But I think now I'm going to enjoy peace from now on. I can accept the fact that they didn't do it in vain.